Yeah, there's a lot of cops here. CHP is here too. So you got all these cops. Those are CHP over there, right there. You got all these cops here. They're all leaving, it looks like. So that's a huge response. I know I saw the CHP going code 3 by me, and then I saw the sheriff code 3 turn, and then the CHP guy came back by, because he was, I think, looking for the address. 3 CHP guys. Here comes another CHP. It's the home of a CHP guy or something. Is that, or, you know, doesn't say that, you know, they're coming for their blue brother. I don't know, he's looking in the car. Yet even another CHP. This guy's putting his gloves on. He's going into this car. The stretcher comes out empty. That's a good sign. That's a good sign if the stretcher comes out empty. That means there's nobody to, no patient to put on it. Be okay. He put gloves on and he's searching. I don't even know what street we're on right now. What is he doing? Are they handcuffing somebody? Or are they just talking? That one CHP guy leaned over. Maybe he had a scratch on his ankle or something. He's gonna help him in the search. Alright, they said have a good night over here. So what went down at their searching? There's a computer. Looks like maybe it's a file box. Well, that's a file box. So it's a file box. Yeah. Or an ice chest, I can't tell which. Thank you. Sorry, it's shaking a little because I'm zoomed in. And your stabilization decreases when you zoom in like that. Let's go back up here and see what you're searching for. Got a coffee cup. Yeah, I just saw a, looked like a 7-Eleven coffee cup. Somebody just set one off. Either that or they just popped a tire. Something happened. So we've got 4 CHP, 5 CHP units, plus the motorcycle additionally. There were a whole bunch of sheriff's units here, but they took off. Except for this one. So I'm wondering if this was a vehicle that they've been looking for or something. I don't know what's going on here. Here's your coffee. Let's see where he gets it from. It's definitely 7-Eleven coffee. Yuck. And here they have somebody in handcuffs. So they do have somebody in handcuffs. I wonder if he's going to transport, or CHP will take over and transport. Yeah, he turned his lights off, so he's probably going to transport. Guy's right there, handcuffs. Basketball hoop. Well, the guy had his hands behind his back when they brought him out, it appeared. Maybe he wasn't handcuffed. I think he's handcuffed. We'll see in a second. That's a CHP trooper. I thought it was a teenager right there. It's a little guy. Yeah, see how he's leaning forward a little? They have him handcuffed. So I'm gonna bring him down here. So it's definitely a CHP investigation. Yes, maybe he has a key to that Jeep down there, or that, what is it? Ford. Oh, it's a Ford. So SMU have the key. They're gonna tow it. Like I said, they had 5 CHP motorcycle and like 6 sheriff's units here. This whole street was blocked off with red and blue. From corner to corner. See in the car, it's too dark. He's locked in there now. That's pretty much it. I don't show her for one reason or another. Oh, he needs a light. Guys, it's over now.